Lloyd Waner had 2,459 hits in 18 years. He had an All-Star selection in 1938. He do not belong to the Hall of Fame. The possible reason why he is in Cooperstown was due to the induction of his brother, Paul Waner, in 1952.